able to find there in the second, third, and fourth quarters?
You said what?
What was this team able to find energy-wise as you guys made a couple runs?
We just got more aggressive. We started taking care of the ball. Shots started falling. We started making them. Most of the points and the way they got the lead was transition. They were killing us in transition and getting points, so we stopped that a little bit. But I feel like it was just too. They came too strong in the first quarter.
What can you take out of Brandon's performance, even though it came in a loss?
From the post to the three area, he's down there 90%. He's amazing in that area. He's unstoppable. So they're going to have to scout that.
What does a matchup with a guy like Joel Embiid bring out of you, require from you on both ends?
It just makes me focus more on defense. I know he's aggressive offensively, so you really got to think out there and make sure that you're in the right spots, because he'll definitely duck you in. He's a big body, and he knows how to draw fouls also, so staying out of foul trouble and just being aggressive.
You had a pretty good game against Houston personally, but do you feel like this is the best game you've had since you've come back from your pneumonia?
Besides Houston, yeah.
JaVale, what's been the toughest part for this group of having to adjust constantly with the guys who've been in and out of the lineup over at least 17 games starting with LeBron?
Yeah, it's different lineups. I'm sure you guys have the stats of how many different lineups we've had during the season and how many people have been out. I don't think we've had all of our people not hurt, maybe once. Not even hurt, but like Rondo and B.I. went out with the fight. So it's just crazy the way our luck is going. But I feel like once Bron is back and everybody is 100%, we're going to do some big things.
Did you feel like this might have been your last game without LeBron?
I hope so. But I don't have that feeling. I don't know what that feeling means.
Knowing what it takes to win in this league, have you allowed yourself to envision what this group whole will look like?
Yeah, definitely. I know exactly how we look like. We're amazing with everybody 100% healthy and playing well. So once we get that, I don't think we'll be able to be stopped.